Hi everyone, my name is Robert Halley. I'm a professional dancer, yoga, meditation teacher, life, and health coach. And I do welcome you to musical movement mirroring. Now, what is musical movement mirroring? Well, it's a sequence and a practice that I made up to allow some movement and creativity to a meditation practice. Meditation is formally known as still, quiet, which is a traditional approach. However, I don't believe that meditation needs to look one way. Movement and our breath really helps to influence the mind. And so I will invite you to follow me. It's as easy as that. I'll do one movement four times, slowly. So I invite you to turn your brain off, just follow me and lose yourself to the movement, to the song, and it's as simple as that. It's always good to do a little check-in. So in this moment, can you name one word, one color, or one feeling right now? There's no judgment. Gray. Maybe anxious. Tired, it's all okay. Everything changes and transforms. Let's have an experience together. So find a comfortable posture. Maybe you're seated on the floor, legs crossed. You could sit in a chair as well. Breathe in, lift your shoulders to ears. Breathe out, squeeze them together, drop them down. Inhale, lengthen your spine. Exhale, soften your face. Chin parallel to the ground. You can do a little L to check that. Beautiful. Ears over shoulders over hips. Here we go. Thank you. breathe in and let it go. Find some stillness. Maybe the palms are up. Eyes can be opened or halfway closed or closed. And just notice how you feel right now. Notice the quality of your breath. Any emotions. And check in. Can you find a buzzword, a color, an emotion, a memory? Name it. We name it to integrate it and to be in this moment. Calm, maybe. Sunset orange, or like my salt lamp. You are where you are, and it's okay. Inhale deeply. Exhale completely. Let's have a second experience. Find your most comfortable posture and simply follow me. Find stillness. Maybe the palms are up. Find an open state and feel. Feel this moment. Feel your body, the warm areas, the cool areas. And can you find a word to describe how you feel right now? Curious. A color? Light pink, like my shirt, can be different for us all. Thank you so much.